get down your well.
They need to separate fuckheads like you.
Throw aside your misconceptions and embrace the goodwill that the KPA offers.
Who are you looking at?
Their general.
Normally I kill skinny fucks like you, but I guess I can make an exception seeing as how you freed me.
Every conceivable commodity to reclaim on our debt to them. They hate being here, as much as we hate watching them suck our country dry. What really scares me is what happens when there's nothing left to take.
How you doing? Let's hope we're lucky today, huh?
Apex phone, Apex.
Nice work, Brady. We now have signal coverage over the entire restricted zone. This should help us coordinate our efforts when the timing's right.
And they knew everything about us.
Oh, that's it, Brady. The inmates are starting to take notice of your handiwork. They don't trust you yet, but you do have their attention.
Thank you. Watch yourself around here.
Maul said you're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass. Thanks for getting me out of that fucking box, though.
Brady, oh man, this is fucking great. Get this. Mickey's being held in maximum security over at the police station. We need him, Brady. He knows the tunnels better than anyone. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall. Now, the police station is a tough nut to crack. The KPA have it locked down tight. But if we can get some support from the other inmates, we might be able to get them to do the dirty work for us and bust that place wide open.